gentlemen, welcome to the Darrouzett Centennial 2017 Melodrama. Fasten your seatbelts. You're in for a wild ride filled with fun and side-splitting laughs brought to you by the Darrouzett Melodrama cast from past and present. This performance marks the 44th year since the VIP players first took the stage with Sagebrush Sal in 1973. Welcome to Sodtown Salley and the terrible tale of senior skullduggery. And before we begin, a few house security announcements. Please don't feed the patients. We never know what they might throw at you. Should a house medical emergency arrive, whatever you do for your safety and welfare, do not, and we repeat, do not, call for the services of Dr. Phineas Yinkum and his worthy assistant, Festus Rotworm. If they don't kill you trying to fix you, they might just try to bury you alive to reap the monetary rewards of their side business, Yinkum and Rotworm Morticians. Stay away from the railroad trestle. The Chitwood gang has been attempting to blow it to smithereens for 93 years without success. Random blasts occur on a regular basis. If you have a hankering for a beer ox mid-performance, forget it. The recipe has been stolen and we have none. Likely the Russians did it.
All right.
And now, Sodtown Salley and the terrible tale of senior skullduggery. Just a crow's fly north of the tranquility of the Kiowa Creek Valley, springing up with the start of the railroad in the quaint village of Darrouzett, was a town of a far different culture. Sodtown, no man's land territory, now Beaver County, Oklahoma, 6 miles northeast from where you're seated. 'Twas a town of crime, grime, outlaws, and vigilantes. The most famous residents were the notorious members of the Chitwood Gang, horse thieves who were eventually hanged. And now a taste of fiction from these previous facts. To muster up your centennial entertainment, we have Sodtown Salley as the most vile, most notorious, most repugnant outlaw of them all, and the matriarch of the Chitwood Gang.
What are we gonna do?
I want Mr. Thomas. A teddy bear. And a Kexer version vodka. And some Cuban cigars. And an escort guy. Miss Kitty has.
Oh!
bird jack. Silver ain't no crap. My trusty steed. He's my heroes. Hot Robin. Silver's my horse.
If that broomstick's a horse, I'm Donald Trump.
You ain't got the hair for it.
Yeah, I used to. What's that?
Help! Help! I'm stuck and I can't get up.
Hey,
darling,
it is Holly All right. about the whales up in Fargo.
No, no, silly. Reverend Wells is from Follett. It's the Wells Fargo Bank.
Them too.
Yeah. You know what? We ain't even stole any horses in 3 weeks, Ma.
Mama ain't going to.
Let's break out of jail.
Oh, yeah. We haven't been in jail this week.
Let's punch somebody's light bulbs out.
Hold it. Let me get my notes here. I just completed an international business deal here. It's gonna bring us in the dough. Wow, it's gonna make us famous. We may even be in the picture shows, the movies. Yeah!
Movie? What's a movie?
It's a picture show. You know, a picture show where the pictures move like grease lightning.
Ooh, I like that one. The whole grease lightning burning up the corner. Wait a minute. Movies ain't even been invented yet.
Mama thinks it's a good idea, then it's a good idea. Quit your complaining.
Yeah, right. We're talking big bucks here. Really big bucks.
Big bucks? Boone and Crockett? 14 inch spread, 12 points? That kind of bucks?
No, you idiot! We're talking about money.
I like money. I'm still trying to figure out what that movie is.
Oh, come on. Now let me get back to my notes here. We gotta locate the missing beer off recipe for some folks over in Russia. Bob Tootsie Bell had the recipe, but oh no, she lost it.
Girl.
Right now we've got two options. The first one is that Grandpa forgets it all, we'll remember the recipe. That ain't gonna happen. Number two, we're gonna have to find the old winter gobblestone. Yes, that's where things get just a little bit complicated.
Now, hang on a minute, Mama. How in the world do you figure we're gonna go steal something that ain't even there?
You just leave that to me. Yep. Hey, you guys, you get down there, slump no ball.
I'm on the floor.
On old Grandpa forgot something again. I was hoping he'd remember
something.
Now,
I'm going to sit right there, Butch. Just get settled in.
I can't sit down until I find my
golf balls. Over here, Butch. You're there.
Another thing, I
ain't
singing the good ship Wallycock in your darn talent show tomorrow.
What?
That's me, because I ain't singing the good ship Wallycock. What do you think, Edsel? It ain't even singing.
Well, I still don't like it.
Every time I hear that old man talk, I can't help but think his cornbread ain't done between the middle of his ears. I ask you, let's go.
Ha ha ha. remember. I wouldn't even remember, and I couldn't tell you anyway.
How about you?
Because I don't remember.
Thank you.